Hey folks, 100 years old. Well, I won't speak for myself, but I tell you what, this is really, really cool. This beautiful villa here in Pukekohe on Doctors Hill, one of the most prized bit of real estates here in Pukekohe, close to town, close to the train, beautiful walks of mature parks, the duck pond, and nestled in the valley. Valley School is one of the most popular schools in Pukekohe for the primary school children. 18 Totara Avenue, Pukekohe. I'm Diana Cusson, Barfoot and Thompson, and we're going to go on a little tour of this beautiful home. This is the only villa on the market right now in Pukekohe, I believe so, unless some come up next week or, you know, about to come on the market. But I tell you what, this is the one you want to be booking in, and come and have a look for yourselves. There's so many options in this beautiful home. It has been done up, renovated to modern standards. It's got four bedrooms, three are doubles. It's well presented, it's been well maintained, which is great for a villa because they do take a lot of maintenance. It's a bit like, you know, takes a bit of maintenance to keep it all looking good. And with that there, it's so great to be able to, you know, just walk into a home, you know, that everything's been done well. Imagine having Christmas here, folks, or New Year's. This barbecue area here just, you know, says it all. It says it all for family and friends and having a really nice family time. There's some beautiful established Totara trees. That's why it's called Totara Avenue. And there's a resident tui here. And the big thing is there's lots of parking, and there's also room out the front there. You can put your camper van in there as well. So if you have got one of those camper vans that you go off and about for on trips around New Zealand, you can park it safely here. So folks, here we are. If you're looking for a beautiful home in one of the best areas of Pukekohe, you know what to do. Diana Cusson, this is my phone number down here. Give me a call, text or email. Let me know, we'll book you in for appointment, and I'd just love to hear from you.